to showcase the top by national champion feature thriller, Captain Love. This is an exciting version of this 2011 hit song, Britney Spears. Here is Till the World Ends.
Nearly 2 weeks ago, unfortunately, the Olympic men and the Seattle Seahawks each lost a year-end George Hickman, longtime University of Washington and Seattle Seahawks usher of over 40 years, passed away at the age of 88. George was an inspiration and role model to Seattle athletes, coaches, staff, and fans. He was a national hero during World War II, when he served as a member of the Tuskegee Airmen, the first African-American aviators to fly for the United States Armed Forces. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us for the 1987 was recognized the most successful years in the history of the pop music recording industry. Some of the most prominent albums and some of the most successful acts in the past, ironically, all hit the airwaves 25 years later. Today, the Husky Rock Hall of Fame pays tribute to this special 25th anniversary in American popular music by performing some of the biggest hits of that year. The band opens with the number one hit from Guns N' Roses' album, Appetite for Destruction. Here it is, Sweet Child of Mine.
Thank you.
The Bartlesdale Live Band now features this year's Cheer and Monster. For the 1987 movie soundtrack, had the full Patrick Nicholson. From the Grammy Award-winning soundtrack of the movie Dirty Dancing, here is Johnny's Mama. Here is Lemonade.